Thousands of school children's signatures have been given new life after being torn from their original home under the bell tower. The standout sculpture cost more than $700,000 as part of the Elizabeth Key project.
It's the moment many West Australians have been waiting for. Thousands of primary and high school students thought their signatures were lost forever. But today, all 200,000 of them were unveiled on shiny copper after almost 2 years in the dark.
My own daughter's signature is there. I think many people in Perth have family members there.
It's called the Signature Ring. The 17.5-metre public art piece took 1 year to build and used more than 90 square metres of copper.
It shimmers, doesn't it? It shimmers on the surface. So it's actually quite beautiful as well.
The signatures were previously on ceramic plates at the foot of the bell tower, and in March last year they were torn up, making way for the multi-million dollar Elizabeth Key project. It prompted a massive public backlash. Today was a special moment for Kayla Butterley, who in 1999 signed her autograph in her neatest handwriting as a 14-year-old. To mark the special occasion, she brought her class from East Butler Primary School.
There I am.
It's nice. I think anyone that visits here that has their name on it always goes and tries to find their name as well.
It's hard to believe now, but in the next couple of weeks, this magnificent copper structure will actually look more like the bell tower. It's because the copper will oxidise and the colour will become darker, but it will be cleaned regularly and restored to its natural glory. And if you signed back in 1999, you can go online to find the ceramic and copper versions. Just visit findyoursignature.com.au. El Mitteros, Nine News.